Good day, everyone. Today is day 12 of our prayer and fasting. Prayer for the restoration of our church and our impact in the community. Let us pray that our churches will be restored and revitalized. May we regain our impact in our communities and in the society. We pray that the identity of the church be restored. Our reading for today is from Hosea 6, verse 1, Isaiah 40, verse 31, and Revelation 3, verse 2. Have a wonderful day.